losing time, I'm fading fast. I just wanna make it last. Try to let go of the past. I close my eyes, embrace the blast. Sleepless nights and headache stack. Restlessness to hell and back. What's my purpose? What do I grab? A slippery surface, a heart attack. And sometimes you just gotta believe there's something that'll give you relief. There's something that'll have what you need. What you need. We're broken, it's tragic. We're not all elastic, but maybe there's magic. Believe you could have it. And I know of sadness, the anxious and panic, the infinite vastness of all that is blackness.
How are we doing today, folks? My name is Big Mike, and this is Big Mike Audits. And this evening's audit is the U.S. Border and Customs here in Sault Ste. Marie. Let's see if they know, understand, and respect our rights. And see what happens. Make sure you hit that like. If you ain't subscribed, I'd appreciate it if you'd hit that subscribe button. And we'll get into this, see what happens here today. U.S. Customs and Border Patrol. I'd seen somebody pull in here a few minutes ago. I figured I'd stop. I bet you that thing's got facial recognition. What do you think? Mosquitoes. Need a little light. A little light. Shine a little light on the subject. DHS, Department of Homeland Security. It's going to be a pretty flower when it finishes blooming tonight. That smell good. Every rose has its thorn. This one's got 1,000 of them. I think it must be like motion sensitive detected or something. Big truck. Now run to the other side. Go to the other gate, huh? Thank you. He ran. Didn't even want to say hi. What a guy. Think about that contact or something.
Hey, how you doing?
No, not bad. How you doing?
I'm doing well.
My name's Agent Jones, by the way.
What's your badge number?
I don't have one.
What's your employee number?
It's none of your business.
Agent Jones?
Yep. Thank you very much, sir.
Yep.
You have a good night.
We'll make sure we FOIA request that. Agent Jones.
You do that. I don't think you know how to do that, actually.
Oh, no?
No.
Don't think so? It's amazing I knew what a FOIA request was, huh? Yeah? How can you be looking for trouble if you're not breaking the law? How can you be looking for trouble if you're not breaking the law? You have a good night, sovereign citizen. Well, that was a nice feller. Well, that was the U.S. Border and Customs right there. That's how they respond in the Sioux. Come up, shove cameras in your face. Try to take pictures. U.S. Customs and Border Patrol. Sick ass fools. And I think with that, been here for a half hour. They came out, made contact, bailed. I'm sure I don't have to wait around too long for them to call the police, because if they were gonna do something, they'd have done it. They don't need the police to do something. They're dumb enough to do it by themselves. And with that, Big Mike is out. Peace. That shit. That's how they do.
I grew up in a place where they told you what to chase, told you how to run the race. Every move was on the page, but I didn't like their way. Had to fight and misbehave. Had to find a way to change. Had to leave to find my way.